you can always pay in cash, you don't need help finding a credit card. If not, there's Credit Karma. Good luck to us both.
Looks like no one's worse for wear.